A London fintech startup Iwoca has gathered £46 million in debt and equity. According to theajadas.com, the company has raised about £21 million of investment from European leading venture capital from Prime Ventures.